हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर स्टडीइंग द चैप्टर सरफेस एरिया वॉल्यूम एक्सरसाइज 13.6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। कॉस्ट ऑफ पेंटिंग इज गिवन ₹2200 एंड रेट इज गिवन ₹20 पर मीटर स्क्वायर ऑफ ए रूम एंड सिलेंडर सिलेंड्रिकल वेसल एंड इट इज 10 मीटर डीप, हाइट इज गिवन 10 मीटर। Your first part is given, find the CSA. CSA means inner chord surface area of the vessel. So inner chord surface area, inner CSA is equal to cost upon rate. That will be 2200 upon 20 gives you 110 meter square. Second part is given, radius of the base. CSA is given. CSA is equal to 110, so 2 pi RH is equal to 110. 2 pi RH, so what is the R? 110 upon 2 pi H. Put the values, you will get the radius from here, pi H is given. Then third part is given, capacity. Capacity means volume, that is pi r square h. R is you will get from here, h is given, and then you will get your answer in meter cube. What is the capacity of the vessel? Question number 6. What is the question number 6? Radius, it is the capacity of the closed cylindrical vessel is given 15.4. Capacity is given 15.4 liter and depth or height is given 1 meter. It is a capacity of the closed cylinder. You want to find out how much square meter of the seat is required to make it. It means you want to find out radius. So 15.4 multiplied by 1 upon 1000 meter cube. Because 1000 liter is equal to 1 meter cube, by this you are writing this. So it will be 0.0154 meter cube you are converting, it is the volume. Capacity means volume of cylinder. Volume of cylinder formula is pi r square h is equal to 0.0154. So R square is equal to 0.154 upon 22 into H, 1 into 7 here. So you will get 0.0007, 22, 7, 154 into 7 gives you 0.049. So that R will be cube square root of 0.0049 gives you 0.07 meter. It is the radius you are getting. Now what? How much? It is a closed cylinder. Closed. That's why you will get the TSA. Area of seat is TSA. 2 pi R H plus R. Put the values. What is given here? 2 pi R 22 by 7 into 0.07. What is the H? 1 plus 0.07, that will be the meter square seat is required to make this. Question number 7, what is given? In the question number 7, you will get, there is a pencil. What is given? A pencil is given. In this there is a lid, by this you are writing, this part is lid, it is 14 cm in the length and it has a two diameters, one diameter 1 mm, one diameter 7 mm. So radius, you want to find out the volume of wood as well as volume of the graphite. Volume of graphite is here. Pencil is consists of the graphite. So volume of the graphite, radius of the graphite portion is equal to 1 by 2, that is 0.5 mm it will be convert into the centimeter by divide by 10, you will get centimeter. Radius of the pencil, that is 7 by 2, 3.5 mm, but your centimeter you want 0.35. What is given? 0.35, not 0.035. 0.35 centimeter. One decimal will be removed. So, volume of graphite will be pi radius of the graphite square h. Very simple. Radius of the graphite given, height is 14 centimeter is given. Volume of wood will be volume of pencil minus volume of graphite. Volume of pencil pi radius of the pencil square h minus pi radius of the graphite square h. Pi h common, radius of this minus radius of this. You can write values here. What is the pi? 22 by 7 into 14 into, what will you write? Here you will use the 0.35 square minus 0.05 square. 0.05. You can use the formula a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b, and then you simplify, your answer will be in centimeter square. It is the volume of wood. Question number 8, last question of this exercise is given. In this there is a patient. In question number 8, a hospital is supplying the soup every day in the morning to the patient for, but this height is given, soup is only 4 cm. 4 cm height soup is supplied in the hospital. And the 7 centimeter is the diameter of the bowl in which they are giving the soup. So what is the radius? 7 by 2 centimeter. What is the height? 4 centimeter. We will not take the total height of the. So volume of soup for one patient. Volume of soup for one patient. How many patient? That is pi r square h. So volume of soup for 250 patients will be 250 multiplied by pi r square h. You will put the values, 250 multiplied pi r square h, it is, you will get 250 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by r 7 by 2 square multiply by 4 centimeter cube. That you can convert into the ml, because 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1 ml. So any you can give the answer. It is very simple and easy. So you have finished this exercise. Now we'll start the volume of right circular cone, and then we will solve the other questions. And very simply you put the values and you can do. Thanks for doing.